when the train enters the rice field. People will recall a slow paced life in the past.
我记得我高中来的时候就坐这个车，从福建到湖北要23个小时，我又跨时代过，所以在这个经历给我的感受就是很慢。
这种绿皮车给我感受就是很慢，然后就可以看到沿途的风景，你就会在车上遇到各种各种类型的人，他可能是学生，也可能是远在他乡打工的农民，就是你可以看到他们怎么说呢，能体验到人间百态。
What kind of magic does Yuanfu rice field have that makes people from the city return to the countryside?
This 火车给这里一代人带来了这个过去的向往啊，过去现在我们这个大山里人呢、啊、这个山边人都没有见到火车，这里原来很穷的，是不是啊？这搞到这儿来的时候，人家感到非常稀奇，哦，哎呦，还有火车的呀，是不是？所以说给这里一代人带来的惊喜。
那个推着个车，花生、瓜子、矿泉水，
讲让
人感受。我发现 你肯定做过。
Here, people escape the city and return to the rice fields full of memories.Yuanfu rice field combines agriculture and tourism, allowing people to return to nature and integrate with it. Humans and birds can walk harmoniously in the same environment.There is agriculture everywhere, but not everywhere is the Yuanfu rice field. Here, everyone can feel calm and peaceful in the beautiful scenery.
In here, 就是怎么说呢？有一种很宁静、很祥和的那种感觉吧，就是给人一种特别舒服的感觉。来到这里，就会整个心都会平静下来，就是有一种世外桃源的感觉吗？
All places are not always beautiful. They have their moments of desolation and vibrancy. We should cherish every place, every inch of land, so that it can offer us something different. Here.Everyone can regain their childlike innocence and find their smiles.
停一下。
每个项目都要哭一次。
那滑下来肯定更烫。
Full rice field, Max, Ebb and people return to the countryside, and with the train that brings memories.